Hello and welcome, good fellas. Today we have another day in Semi-Core. Hi, Riknir. Greetings, my lovely, lovely followers. Okay, so hopefully Juggernaut will be banned. We have Uproar, Kunkan, Anti-Mage, Mage, Lord Ring, Windranger, Venomancer, Viper, Slaughter. Okay, looks like ton of good stuff. Another PE game with Anti-Mage and Queen of Pain. Lol. Okay, we have Kunkan and Io, so we could just play Chen, I think. Yeah, let's just play Chen. Two levels on Windranger. I like Core Necrophos with Chen. And Core Windranger with anything, because Core Windranger is fucking broken. Okay, nice. Kunkan is perfect. Because this stuff with damage. We have some problems with damage in early game. Let's pick up two Necros and hold for Windranger Silencer. Thank you. Nah. Let's level up Tavern. We could pick up Lina. Just because it is a good combo with Necrophos. But we need some burst damage. Just you. No. Let's pick a Bloodstone. Here I want to pick up Ranger and Ritual Booster Jakiro. Okay, one shot. But it's only a matter of time. To kill this fucker. Glaives for Wind Ranger. Just to increase amount of mana. Okay, nice. When we will have Shard think we could switch positioning. Flanker office. Okay, nice. Let's level up Necker. Yeah. Nice sound. Important for Necker to be fatty. Okay. I think we pick up this two plus Wind Ranger plus. We need to level up Tavern. I think we keep in Ranger. Pick up the aerial for Necker. Maybe Dagon too. And roll twice. Okay. cancel this. I'll pick up Windranger, Ogre, Secret Silencer, Pike. Doctor and Corp again. Ganym. Of course, first of all, we need a Ganym. Maybe even Blessing. Sorry guys. Still have Antoctorian plus telescope, but we are really lucky with this blessing. Graph was already pretty big. Maybe I want to sell this Jack Hero to buy some stuff to wake up this tusk. Okay. Level on silencer. Not now. Hellbird. It's okay. Maybe Shiva plus Paladin. Okay, nice. Scuddy is always good for Windranger. Lucterium. Okay, disc. Another Aghanim. Drink, sure. Stone of damage. Okay, so we're looking for. I don't think Bara is good enough. I think Templar Assassin or Void. Yeah, something like this to wake up this task. BKB. Oh, maybe Anti-Mage. Yeah, just Anti-Mage. Okay, goodbye. So now we could solve this Intimage. Okay. Maybe it's time. For Crystal Maiden's shard to shine. Crystal Maiden's shard, lol, Wind Rangers. Telescope, still no actoring, but it's okay. This is a guy with Bristol Bank. Okay, we need this MK beam. We need this ballista. Sliver kind of good, but not now. Nice. Yeah. Sulfur Necker, even this guy with fucking nullifier. One nullifier isn't a lot to beat Core Necker. This kind of good, but Bristleback. I don't think that Bristleback is carry is a good holder for True Sword of the Sun, because yeah, he haven't lifesteal. Of course he has some damage from ultimate, but yeah. Anyway, thank you for watching, guys. See you soon.